Good afternoon, Facebook fans. God bless you, my brothers and sisters. I have a prayer request. I'm asking everybody to pray on this and then get back to me. I've been offered a time slot on 1100 AM radio station. The time slot will be for 30 minutes. They said I could start at 15 and then do 30. But I'm thinking of just going for the whole 30, me and my pastor, because my pastor is going to pay for a slot, and then I got to pay for three slots. But it's a very good opportunity for Saved by Grace to get out there on the radio. I was speaking with the lady today from KCBC, and I was sharing about the videos that, you know, Saved by Grace does, about the ministry that we do. She asked to see the website. She looked at the YouTube videos. She said this is what it's all about, preaching the gospel of Jesus Christ. And she was really happy, and I prayed for her. She prayed for me. She really wants the opportunity for Saved by Grace to be on the radio. I think it's a very great thing. So I'm asking those of you that can be monthly donors, that would be a blessing to have an offering. I would, since we're Saved by Grace is a 501c3, I would be able to send out receipts every month or every year. So that way you guys can get credit from the taxes, because we are a tax write-off. So I'm asking you to pray on this. I'm talking to other folks as well to be donors. You know, make love offerings, a donation, so that way we could stay on the radio once we get on the radio, because we're also getting an opportunity to get some funding to buy a couple of houses for transitional housing for men and women coming out of the institutions, both state prison and county jail. So there's a lot of movement that the Lord is doing. So Heavenly Father, I just want to thank you for opening the door to 1100 AM radio station KCBC. I thank you that Sister Olga on the phone was very gracious to bless us with a time slot, Lord God. I ask that those that you want to be donors or love offerings, Lord God, that you would put it on their heart for any amount, Lord God. No dollar is too small, no dollar is too big, Lord God. And I pray that you will continue to do this, and that you would get all the glory from the ministry that is going forth, Lord God, because you are the one that's moving in, through, by, and for Saved by Grace Ministries. In Jesus' name, amen. So just if you want to inbox me, you can inbox me. If you want to email me, you can email me. We could discuss it. Like I said, it's a tax write-off. For those of you that need proof of our 501c3, I can also provide that to you. I'm just very happy with what God is doing. Just knowing that we have an opportunity to be on the radio is it's a blessing. So, I mean, even when I was sharing it with my pastor, because he's been on the radio before, but he was like, wow, praise God. So anyway, I will be putting out another sermon soon, but I just wanted to put this out there to see if I can get any of you brothers and sisters support what Saved by Grace is doing. God bless you.